is Neha, and I did BSc Economics at ISBF, and I'm from the 2010 batch. The professors we had then, KRC sir and Sethi sir, Verma sir, so they all taught us a lot about being, you know, sincere and committed to, you know, life, to working and all of that. So I think that's something I've carried with me. And I think they instilled a lot of confidence in me, and they always kind of reinstated the fact that, you know, I'm a good you know, worker. So I think that confidence I always carry with me even outside college. I would advise them to pick their subjects carefully, to think about what they enjoy and to experiment, because this is one good opportunity to, you know, try out everything, and even if things don't work out, it's okay.